This is normal.
Oh boy.
Kevin is an animal behaviorist who doesn't believe in observing his subjects from a safe distance.
That's what you call it.